Democrats and Republicans are working together on Capitol Hill to permanently ban earmarks tonight. An earmark is money that's written into a bill to go to a specific person, group, or organization. This bill would eliminate them altogether. They've been ridiculed for years. Senator Joni Ernst sponsored the bill, saying this legislation prohibits Congress from reverting back to its reckless behavior and slipping special interest spending into legislation.